back on this. I've sanded the tree. This is all sanded, all these pilot holes. And now I've made my 2-inch net cup holder. And these things all sand. And then I'll sand this portion as well. So when I pull plants out, this thing don't cut the roots. So it'll be nicely sanded. It'll be nice and smooth, and I can pull plants in and out of this device without cutting roots. So I try to do a good job. As you notice, I'm wearing leather gloves, because this can really be hard on the hands. I did it Friday without gloves and got lots of cuts and bleeding sores on my hands when I sanded the tree. These have to be cleaned real good before they're set into place. .150 grit. I just make sure my surface is clean and these are already sanded and ready to go. sometimes you have to add a little more glue with the brush. What that does, that fills in voids and helps you to get a good seal. Now they need to be gone around with the, initially with a paintbrush. But this is not a good brush, so I'm gonna have to go get a stout one that's got white bristles on it. And then I'll brush the glue around each one. That's how I'm going to install all these. So they're initially set and they'll be fine. I'm gonna go get a brush. The solvent can I'm carrying away is acetone. I use it to clean up any glue spills that I have on my skin, but I'm very careful to wipe with a rag when I finish and not get any on my clothes because acetone will burn you if you're not careful with it. Here I am applying the final seal to the sleeves. I brush it on with a white bristle brush. I get the smallest and cheapest one I can get. I think this one is about an inch. It works good and it completely seals the sleeves.
gotta sit down with you.
Okay, that's that. Okay, you can cut it.